What is going on, YouTube? I am Germ here. Today we have some huge news coming out of the Valorant world, where the newest skin line that is going to be added to the game in the next patch, which is going to be patch 1.07, which should be coming out tomorrow, September 2nd, is going to be this new Magic Spline skin set. It does look really, really cool. It's supposed to be like fantasy, you know, really mysterious and like magical, and I think it looks really, really sick. I think it looks really cool. It's definitely different than pretty much all the other skins we have currently, and there's a lot of cool stuff going on in this video today. We're going to be running through all the new skins that have been leaked, all five of the skins that are going to be coming out again tomorrow, so we can start getting hyped up and excited for that, and you guys can just know everything that there is to know about all these skins. Again, here we go, the Magic skin spline set, and then in this video we're just going to be taking a look at all the different skins and stuff that are in the set, taking a look in like the locker shots of them. So first up, we have the classic. I do think this one looks pretty cool. I mean, as far as classic skins go, it's got to be one of the better classic skins, and then you have all the different colors that it comes in as well. That one looks pretty interesting. I think the red and the green look pretty cool as well, and then you have just a couple of other different options. Next up, we have an operator. Anytime there's an operator skin, that's always going to be very, very sick. It's going to be very cool. That green on the operator looks super dope. The red, I don't really like as much. It looks a little bit weird. And then this one is just like the way over the top, like fantasy one, which I know people will definitely like as well. Next up, we have the Spectre. I think the base skin line, honestly, for this one, I think looks pretty cool. The green, yellow, I still think it looks really, really interesting. The red, I'm kind of getting some candy cane vibes. And then, as you can see there, the Spectre. And then finally, the last skin is a Phantom. So this, or not the last one because we still have the knife, but the last gun is going to be the Phantom. So this skin line ends up being really crazy because we have a Phantom and an operator and a knife in it, so this is going to be one that people are really going to be looking to get their hands on, and I do think that is a very, very cool knife, one of the cooler knives in the game right now. But yeah, more Phantom skins, which people are always asking for. Operator skins are always going to be really, really cool, and people are always going to be buying those. And then obviously the knife coming out is always going to be exciting for people too. Here is another look at all the skins and chromas for all the different weapons. But yeah, overall, I do think this is a really clean skin line. I do think it's, again, it's something different, fantasy, magic, a lot of cool stuff going on. And it's really, really interesting, and I'm really excited for it. I can't wait to get my hands on some of these guns in game, and I hope you guys are definitely going to be excited for it too. But that's pretty much it for this video today, guys. Definitely drop a like if you enjoyed it. Leave a comment down below. What do you think about the Spline skin set? Again, it's going to be coming to Valorant tomorrow, so definitely be looking out for that. Subscribe to update on the latest content. Hopefully I catch you guys in the next one, but until then, peace.